New tonight, a helicopter makes an emergency landing on Tennessee State University's campus. This is footage News 2 gathered from the scene near TSU's Agricultural Center. Metro Police dispatch tells us thankfully no one was hurt. There was no fire. No word yet from TSU police, but we'll have the latest details on air and online once we learn more.